Well, you know, I figured the sooner I cast a check, the sooner they catch their mistake. Look, why are we making a federal case out of this?
Oh, man, this is the day Peter went to court for his welfare fraud.
Hey.
Huh?
Oh, hey. You're the Kool-Aid guy.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Just waiting.
For what?
I'm just waiting, dude. Relax.
Hey, is there any place around here that sells batteries?
Guys, don't distract me, all right? I gotta really be up.
Mr. Griffin, I think your words have touched us all. I'm sentencing you to 24 months in prison.
Oh, no.
So, there's no organs or glands or anything, right? It's just a liquid?
Yeah, it's just a liquid.
I don't know if this is a weird question, but can I have some?
All right, fine. Tilt your head back and I'll lean my liquid down into your mouth.
Oh, now I don't want it.
Oh, crap. Did I miss it?
Look, my husband may be a bit thoughtless at times. He may even be downright, well, stupid, but I know he only accepted that money because he...